tell me, why do you say you're a painter?
Because I love painting. I have to paint. I've always been a painter, that I know.
A born painter?
Yes.
How do you know?
Because I can't do anything else, and believe me, I've tried. I think of myself as an exile.
You're Vincent.
Yes.
Sales brother. I'm Paul Gaugin.
We have to start a revolution, do you understand?
We have to create a new vision, a new way of painting.
I spent all my life alone in a room.
I'd like to find a new light for paintings that we haven't yet seen. There's something inside me, I don't know what it is. What I see, nobody else sees it.
You're a stranger here. You drink too much. You're hysterical, out of control.
I don't want to calm down. It's called the act of painting for a reason.
Go away!
Don't you see that this painting is unpleasant? The townspeople have signed a petition against you. They don't want you to come back.
I can't stay here, Vincent.
You're surrounded by stupid, wicked, ignorant people.
So that's the reason why you cut off your ear. Your vision of the world is quite frightening, isn't it?
Yes. Sometimes I feel so far away from everything. I think I'm losing my mind. Sometimes they say I'm mad, but a grain of madness is the best of art.
Do you believe that God gave you the gift of painting to keep you in misery?
I never thought about it that way. Maybe God made me a painter for people who aren't born yet.
Tell me, brother, am I a good painter?
You're not a good painter, Vincent. You're a great painter.
I wanted so much to share what I see. Now I just think about my relationship to eternity.